Okay, guys, guys, let's just calm down.
No, Nora, you do not get to be Switzerland on this one.
Hey, you don't have to yell at me.
How could you tell Max about Marcus when you were the one who told me to keep quiet?
Wow, I didn't.
You knew? And you let me tell you about it and you acted all surprised and indignant. Oh my God, Abby! Wow. Did you know about this?
No, I swear.
Max, I didn't want you to get hurt. That's really funny because that's what everyone who keeps hurting me keeps saying.